this video, I want to talk about of the advantages and disadvantages of filming at a YouTube space in New York. I've been filming here for a year, maybe more, consistently, like once or twice, or like four times, sometimes a month. It depends how many channels we cover and how we break the day, but basically nowadays, rules have changed, and still I see great value of filming here. The reasons why this is a great place to film is, for me, it's quiet. I have control. I have access to the cameras that I don't own. I have control to a really, really quiet studio. I can close the doors and no one bothers me. And some of the studios have really nice background. Looks. I like it because it's easier if I do interviews. It's so much easier to invite guests here. Even when I invite guests at Breaker Art Media Center or elsewhere, it's still Manhattan. It still has the name of Google, YouTube, or to it. So, with all the security and all the it's still, makes it a very remarkable production. And I see big corporations coming to film here, and I'd like to stay on top of it and be one of those channels that have access legitimate to film here. If you guys have idea what to film with me and you want to submit a proposal, I have to run it over by the space. First, I would see if it fits my channel, because that's one of the main requirements. It has to go on my YouTube channel first, and then if we agree on all the terms. But I think it's pretty sophisticated work we can do here, and I like it for the ability of have a little bit of corporate structure. I own plenty of cameras. I own my own equipment. I can base a set or in a park or in a college or elsewhere in other made studios, but it's not the same. It's not the same level of professionalism and